Here's a groove played on my vintage Rogers kit.